October 24, Reuters, Canadian department store operator Hudson's Bay Company, HBC, agreed to sell its Lord and Taylor flagship building in New York for $850 million to WeWork Cos, in what may be a step toward easing tensions with activist investor Jonathan Litt. Both HBC Executive Chairman Richard Baker and Litt have made their mark as real estate investors, but now hold divergent views on the future of North America's oldest company, at a time when brick-and-mortar retailers are being challenged by nimble online operators. Under the deal, the Lord & Taylor building on New York's Fifth Avenue will become SoftBank-backed WeWork's headquarters, with the space occupied by the store shrinking to 150,000 square feet, 13,935 square meters, a quarter of its current size, after the 2018 holiday season, HBC said. As we've said and done in the past multiple times, if there's an opportunity for someone to give us a very high valuation on one of our assets, we'd be willing to sell it, Baker told Reuters. He added that WeWork, which provides shared workspace for entrepreneurs and startups, is paying a 30% premium to the building's last appraised value. HBC shares jumped as much as 8.7% in Toronto on Tuesday morning, their biggest intraday increase in 2 months, but paired gains to trade up 2% at $11.99 by 1:30 p.m., 17:30 GMT. Litt, founder of hedge fund Land and Buildings, has valued HBC's real estate at $35 a share and has called for the company to sell some stores, convert them to alternate uses or go private. On Monday, he called a special shareholder meeting to potentially remove directors. This move does give the company some breathing space, not just financially, but with activist shareholders, said Ian Nakamoto, director of research at McDougall, McDougall, and McTeer, a division of Raymond James, which doesn't own HBC shares. Raymond James manages $664 billion in assets globally. But I feel it's more a temporary reprieve than getting someone off their back. Maybe this is step one out of many steps. Nakamoto said he would need more evidence of HBC extracting value from its real estate, estimated to be worth $10 billion, before he would consider investing in the company. WeWork will also lease space at Hudson's Bay stores in Toronto and Vancouver, and at Galeria Kaufhof in Frankfurt. It could add another 20 WeWork locations in HBC businesses around the world, Baker said. All of this was being worked on prior to us ever hearing about Litt's investment, Baker said. We've no interest, no discussion, no need of changing our strategy in any way, or selling the business to anybody, he said. Land and Buildings, which held about 5% of HBC shares before the announcement, could not be immediately reached for comment. HBC also said that it had secured a $500 million investment from private equity firm Roan Capital, in the form of 8-year mandatory convertible preferred shares, initially convertible into common shares at $9.82 per share. That investment dilutes shareholders' holdings by 21%, according to Reuters calculations.